basically, like, I was trying to fix this and explain that the way that I do stuff is that I, like, I make mistakes, and then I try to fix it, and that usually wastes a lot of time, which is why it takes me so long to do projects like this. But, I mean, and then I said something about how it's about the outcome, not really how I get there. But yeah, what I envisioned for this video is I just wanted it to be a little chill, like, drawing sesh. Yeah, so I've just been, I don't know, I'm just gonna talk about random stuff. I'm filming at like 3 in the morning. LOL, J Station is shaking. But yeah, my sleeping schedule has honestly been so fucked up ever since this whole thing started, and it's pretty bad. You know what? I'm actually gonna YouTube. Oh yeah, I said that I was filming like super late, and I apologize if like the vibes are a bit off. But yeah, I've just been watching a lot of YouTube. Like Sarah Basca is honestly keeping me sane. Cody Ko is definitely keeping me sane. And Noel, along with that, like, their podcast has kept me sane while I've been drawing this. And you know, like, let me just say this. I apologize if it also cuts off again. Without me knowing. I mean, I'm checking more now, but yeah, their podcast, and like Cody's been uploading a lot actually, like, and with Kelsey too. I think Kelsey's like the funniest bitch. Like, first, I didn't really think that she was, you know, all that funny, but she's gotten a lot comfortable in front of the camera, and I can see that, and, like, she's basically a girl version of Cody. Like, they're so cute together. Like, I love them. But, yeah, what else? Sarah, Cody. Well, I've been watching a lot of X Code. Actually, I actually found his channel during this quarantine, but hey guys, so yeah, it is the next day. Sorry about that last clip. My camera said that the card was full and I didn't notice until like 30 seconds afterwards, but it was around like 4:30 by the time that happened, and I was just like honestly so dead that I was like, just swap. So yeah, now it's like 9:30 I think, and everybody's up, so I apologize if you can hear like the TV in the back or anybody talking, but yeah, I'm just gonna keep on going with this. I don't remember what I was talking about last time. I think that I was just like going on and on about Exco Day and how his stories are like just very entertaining and stuff. But yeah. And then I wanted to label a few other YouTubers that I've been watching. I'm just gonna label them out. I've been watching It's Keisha, Silence to Hippie, Caitlin Ray, Jaynu, like J-A-Y-N-O-U, love her. Curtis Connor. Who else? Oh my god, his latest recent video about the green screen is so funny. Like, oh my god, I hope that he does more content like that. Who else? Oh, I've been watching this guy, Polecat. And I've been watching like all his GTA videos. Yeah, I really like his videos because you don't even have to watch, because he talks like literally the entire time. But I wanted to talk about some Netflix shows that I've been watching, or I have watched and finished. I watched a ton of H2O at the beginning of this isolation, like, just a ton of H2O, like, I was literally watching it during the time that Netflix took off season 3. Y'all have to check out the show Peaky Blinders, okay? And if you're just hearing about it from me right now, and you're like, what the fuck is Peaky Blinders? It sounds so stupid. Like, what? If you're clowning the name, basically, like I did, trust me, when you start watching it, it's gonna make so much sense, and you're gonna love it because it's such a great show. Okay, what else? I did recently finish the first season of The Witcher last night with my boyfriend on Zoom. Literally, that's so sad that we have to watch it on Zoom, but it's the best we got right now. And yeah, that show was really good. I'd suggest that too. It's like really well produced. It's got big ticket actors acting in it, so like, you know, the acting isn't trash or nothing. They did have some sort of like Game of Thrones stuff type going on, but you know what, that everybody loves Game of Thrones, so basically if you like that, you're probably gonna like The Witcher. Even though they're like completely different shows, they just have like similar elements. What else? That's pretty much it. I've been watching movies like Mary and the Witch's Flower, like Howl's Moving Castle. I just started that the last night. Oh my god. That's gonna be like my new obsession. I don't know why I love them so much, but just the aesthetic and the really calming vibe that you get from them is just just kiss, you know? I'm going to stop this for now and then pick back up later when my battery is charged, hopefully.
darkening this eye, trying to make his look like more fierce, I guess.
Spirit.